Alrighty, welcome back. I'm Gronicus. This is Enter the Gungeon. We are on Chamber 3. This is my second time being on here. Hopefully. Chamber 2. Let's go down here. I think that's where he is. Yeah, there he is. Yeah, that's actually worth it. So, this guy. Thank you. these are. Gun that spells out the word bullet as it hits people.
Bullet. 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 Bullet.
Hello, I'm your host, Ogbernicus. This is Enter the Gungeon, and I am doing horribly. We're gonna play the hunter. We're gonna go forward and hope for the best. Corgi, we got a crossbow. Let's do it. Nothing in here, that's disappointing. There we go. I might be a little intoxicated. I had quite a few drinks. Let's see how I play. One run as the pilot got a ridiculous weapon. All the bullet gun will probably shut it off. And then died promptly at the box because I was being an idiot. I somehow managed RPG. No, see? Drum warfare? Okay, we'll save. We'll come back. It's still there. So my goal is to fix the elevator for Chamber 2. I need 120 shells and 3 keys. So I don't know if we need to turn all those in at once or if we can do one or the other. So we shall see. Thank you. Chamber 2. On the last character, so I decided to fast forward a bit. Playing the convict. And it has been a rough attempt to get this far. Trying to repair the elbow. Dead. Oh,